breaking Oprah news that's gigantic. No, ginormous. No, gargantua, ginormendously massive. So hold on to your cats, because
Oprah Winfrey's going on tour.
There's gonna be an Oprah tour.
Tour for what?
For money. Well, it's supposed to help people, too.
She just announced that she's doing an 8-city tour where she's going to do Oprah's The Life You Wanted weekend.
An unprecedented 2-day weekend event with hand-picked thought leaders Iyanla VanZant, Elizabeth Gilbert, and Rob Bell.
And, of course, Andrew Dice Clay.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary. Trim that it's so damn hairy.
Kidding! But come on, does anyone really care that Oprah's gonna...
How much? Where?
It starts at $99.
Oh, we're doing it. Yes.
What is it?
This is happening.
Hold on, I do have a question. So, are the people going to this grasping for straws?
No, I'm going because I want to find my truth.
You don't want to know your truth. You ever heard the radio where some flim-flam guy comes on and says, oh, come to my money-making strategy seminar because I can teach you how to make $1 zillion.
In other words, you're getting screwed. You're getting screwed. Everybody's getting screwed.
I would argue that the best way to spend money is not to spend $100 on some you can learn in the library.
Exactly. But here's my problem. It feels like everybody wants a quick fix.
Maybe, maybe not. But what's the harm in trying?
Yeah! So pay $99 and get the life you wanted. First 12 guests receive a free chai tea.
You guys hate Oprah and chai tea. You're all a bunch of animals.
Animals with an extra $99. So